Voting tomorrow, it's going to be a little different than you're used to. In Commitment 2012, Paul, I know you're helping people understand everything they need to know when they head to the polls.
We've got all new voting machines that we're going to be dealing with, so it means you don't fill the ballot out exactly the same way. So here's what the new ballots look like. Check it out. This video is from the Oklahoma Election Board. When you vote, you will use your voting pen to fill in a box. When you're done voting, you'll put your ballot in a scanner like you always have. But the new scanners look like this. They have changed just a little too. So you may have to go to a different place as well. Some of the district lines have been redrawn, so be sure to check your voting card, especially if you've gotten a new one in the mail for your exact voting location. Now, if you have any questions about tomorrow's elections, we've got some answers from finding your polling place to all the information about the candidates. Look for 2012 elections. It's in the Hot Topics section of KOCO.com.